Hello, hi, welcome to my channel Avas Computer Learning. Today's topic Alpha Channel. My name is Tarika Dedipya and today I'm going to explain the notepad. So RGBA values, we are saying now about this RGBA values. So now here I'm going to add the tomato color. So I'm cutting off this HSL some value and pasting the RGBA value, that is RGBA. We have to write compulsory RGBA, red, green, blue and alpha. So in the red place I have given 255, in blue green place I have given 99 and blue place I have given 71. I am using this RGBA value completely same, but I am changing this alpha value. So the alpha value is zero now. So in the next one I am going to paste and write the z after 0. I am going to add 0.2. So you can see now, Control S and refreshing the browser, it will be light white color and light tomato color. So same in the third one, I am going to show you just like a transparent color, nothing much. So we paste and after 0. Here I'm going to use 0.4 and again I'm showing the shades. Again here RGB value, paste, and here after 0 I'm going to use 0.6, and in the fifth one I'm going to add paste and 0. I'm just changing the alpha value so you can see that. And here I have written the 0.8 and here I'm going to write 1. So this is our RGBA value. So I'm using the Control S and refreshing the browser. So this is our color transparent. Something went wrong. Yeah, this is our color transparent color. So I'll write again, paste, and here I'm going to use 1 and Control S, refreshing the browser. Okay, here I have didn't written the D, so background and Control S and refreshing the browser. So you can see the one RGB value, alpha value is 1, RGB is tomato color and alpha value is 1, so the color did not got transparent. So this is the alpha value which can use with the transparent, not only with the lightness, we can use with the alpha also. It will be easy to write and no worries, we have our Google to know what color we want to, we have to use or we are going to use. Now I'm going to tell about the HSL value, HSLA value. So here I'm going to write HSLA. Compulsory we have to write HSLA, that means hue, saturation, lightness and alpha. So bracket, in bracket I'm writing the hue as 9. This is also tomato color and 100% in saturation, and comma 64% in lightness and 0 for alpha. So closing the bracket, and I'm going to copy this till here. Okay, I'm going to copy and I'm going to paste. It won't change us the any values, so you can see here. To know very clearly, I will write here also the HSL value, not alpha, only HSL, so you can see the value. So I'm going to cut off this RGBA and writing the HSL. I'm not changing the alpha because the alpha is transparent now, so already we have done the transpiration, and now not transparent at all. 1 means not transparent at all. So so Control S and refreshing the browser, no difference because the alpha value for RGB or HSL, the work will be the same. So if you are confused, I'm going to change the value. I'm going to change the heading. So you can see that I'm going to change the heading here. After hi friends, so control S and refreshing the browser. So the changes are this. So this is the HSL alpha channel. Alpha channel is same as shades of gray, but we can shade the colors also. So this is the alpha channel of RGBA and HSLA. So we have done our notepad explanation of RGBA and HSLA. So tomorrow I'm going to start about the background images and colors. So don't miss it. Please do subscribe, like, share and comment. Signing off, Tarika Dedipia. And after my name, I will give you a YouTube icon. So you click on that and subscribe my channel. Click the bell icon for my notification. Thank you for your support, friends. Take care. Bye.